torn into pieces. I was seeking what could bring me back to life, and I swore there were voices saying, "Stop pretending. Your love, show your light, pull me out from the air."